Hello everyone, today is your lucky day because today I'm gonna show you how to get brick blocks. First of all, you're gonna need a furnace. I do not have cobblestone, so I cannot make a furnace. That is very sad. I am not prepared for the video. I am very embarrassed. I'm very embarrassed. So let's get some cobblestone here to make a couple of furnaces. Now once you have furnaces, you can start working on making the bricks. So let's go put down the furnaces. I meant to get enough stone for two furnaces, but I'm missing one. I'll take this one. Then you make two furnaces, and now you are totally prepared to make the bricks. I'm gonna put a coal in the furnace. Now what you will need is clay, and to get clay you have to go in the water and look for these. They are like sand blocks, but they are like this color, like a violet, a light violet gray thingy. You break these and you get the one and only clay balls. You get clay balls. You can turn clay balls into clay. Very nice. Now what you should do is take the clay balls to the furnace and burn it. Burn the clay balls in the furnace, and what that will do, it will turn into bricks, but not the brick block, but the brick bar. Once you have at least four bricks, you can turn them into brick. See, here's two bricks and two bricks. Put four bricks into the crafting table to make a bricks. Four brick, one bricks. And that's how you make bricks in Minecraft. You have to dig up the clay balls from the water areas. It looks like sand that has become gray. It's like gravel. It's like between gravel and sand. That's clay balls. You mine the clay balls, you burn the clay balls in the furnace, and then you turn the bricks into bricks. It's very easy, you just turn the bricks into bricks. So if you want to make bricks, all you have to do is turn the bricks into the bricks, and you have bricks.